Good evening.
On the last video we done, we were introduced to a new character called Mr. Hanky Panky Spanky Kanky Tanky Lanky. Called Mr. Hanky, he's a shit and he's in South Park. Today we're going to be doing a try not to laugh. If you laugh, I will boil up some water. I'll put a banana into that water and I'll watch it melt, turn to mush. I'll let it cool down and I will put the mush in between your toes. I hope you enjoy this. Like, I hope you guys know that this just comes off my mind. Like, I don't rehearse this quite clearly. I just come in, I hit record, and then this is it. This is just what comes out. Play.
Kyle!
I can nearly smell that. I can nearly smell that. That's actually making me heave. Why is he holding a shit?
Say something, Mr. Hanky. Okay, but don't scare him. Dude, sick! Is this some kind of Jewish tradition?
That was a sugar food, a sugar food.
Cow!
Right now, you're nuttier than Chinese chicken salad, okay? I mean, you're one screwed up little kid, do you understand?
And his Lord and up his
so try and stay positive, stay away from drugs and alcohol, and in the meantime, I'm gonna put you on a heavy regimen of Prozac. Oh my god!
I actually think I might change the title of this video to try not to be sick. Oh.
Little monkey!
Come on, gang, don't fight! You people focus so hard on the things wrong with Christmas that you've forgotten what's so right about it. Don't you see? This is the one time of year we're supposed to forget all the bad stuff. Stop worrying and being sad about the state of the world. And for just one day, say, oh, to heck with it. Let's sing and dance and bake cookies.
Aw. Mr. Hanky's nice.
He'd be here.
Gosh, look at you. You're all growing up so fast.
I'm Mr. Hanky, nice to see you.
Have y'all been brushing behind your teeth?
Yes.
And using dental floss?
Yes.
How high do you have to be to introduce a character that's just a shit? Look at the screen right now. Actually, just, like, take it in. It's a shit with a sailor's hat on. He's in a boat made out of a fucking fries cardboard thing. And he's giving an inspirational speech. Only in South Park.
Yes!
No.
You can't die, Mr. Hanky. You can't.
Oh, no.
Before I go, there's something I must tell you. Come closer. Closer.
Don't.
Well, what is it, Mr. Hanky?
There is another Skywalker.
No!
Wait,
what is it, Mr. Hanky?
Come closer.
What is it?
Closer.
Yes?
Closer. One time, when you were sleeping, I put myself in your mouth and had my friend take a picture.
Oh my god!
It's a lot of shit. What's going on?
This is our son, Cornwallis.
Howdy ho!
Our daughter, Amber.
Howdy ho!
And our son, Simon.
Hey!
Simon's not so smart. He was born with a peanut in his head.
What's that, huh?
Nothing, Simon.
A family.
So that's why you haven't been able to spread Christmas cheer.
It sure has been tough. Nobody seems that into Christmas up there.
I know, it's like it doesn't matter anymore. My mom's barely bought me any presents so far.
Well, don't worry, kids. I'm sending the nuggets up tomorrow to spread Christmas cheer.
Have I passed or failed this so far?
Sure will help. Anything for more
presents. That laugh didn't count, did it?
Yeah,
a laugh doesn't count.
You're drunk, okay?
But it's a Christmas party!
All right, can we go inside for a second?
Now when people come over, you don't need to say something about it! You don't need to say something about it! You don't
need to say something about it! It's ridiculous! Well, it's decided, kids. Tomorrow we're gonna bring back the spirit of Christmas. It's the poo of the antelope, the poo of the dragon.
Yeah, I've got the Lion King on in the other room. Oh my days.
The grass is eaten by the cattle, which comes at the other end to make food
in-mada,
for the humans.
Start all
over again.
From
I'm
the day.
Poo of the antelope that flows onto the ground.
Becomes the grass of tomorrow.
Yeah.
Which
why does the young shit sound like Luther Vandross?
Antelope that flows onto the ground.
Becomes the grass of tomorrow.
Yeah.
Which the grizzers turn around.
So I'm a leg. And the wings of the hen, which becomes dinner for the humans, and turn back to food again.
Mm-hmm. He may be my favorite character. It's the circle of poo.
Oh, look, a homer. Oh, he looks sad, Papa. There, that's better.
Good job, Amber. Now this place is starting to look Christmassy.
Oh, no. It's a shitty smile. Okay, we've got a shit tornado.
All aboard the Poochoo Express!
Wow!
The what?
Ooh, that smells.
Yeah.
Next stop, the North Pole! Poochoo
Jesus Christ, I get the heebie-jeebies even thinking about what that smells like.
You came for us, Mr. Hankey!
Thank you.
Howdy ho, boys.
Hanky?
Oh, Cal!
No.
Howdy ho!
Mr. Hanky, everyone's really mad at you. Were you on Twitter last night?
Yeah.
Did you tweet, the kids of South Park are retarded homos who can't play music?
Yeah.
Why would you tweet that? All the kids are really pissed off.
It was a bad attempt at a joke. I'm sorry. Will you please tell the kids I didn't mean it?
What do you want me to say?
The fact is, I couldn't sleep last night, so I took some Ambien. You ever take that stuff? It turns your brains into oatmeal. I'm so sorry. I took Ambien 2 nights ago, and I called the school kids homos.
No, I'm talking about what you tweeted last night. The city council members are a bunch of pussy-licking Islamists.
Oh, jeez, did I say that? Listen, if you're tired and you can't sleep, do not take Ambien. Okay?
Last night you tweeted, the city council can suck my Mexican dick.
It was a joke. Look at me. I don't even have a dick. Get it?
What did you mean last night when you tweeted, the mayor of South Park is a titless whore?
Oh, come on. It was a joke. That's it. I've had enough of this whole fucking shit.
He's lost it.
Well, then tell the baby to shut the fuck up! Why don't you goddamn baby to a Christmas show anyway?
Mr. Hickey, stop!
No, you let me go, Cal! These people are idiots!
Oh, Kyle's covered in shit.
Well, everyone, I guess this is goodbye. It sure has been swell.
No goodbyes, Hanky. You just need to go. We've already called you a pooper.
A pooper? They have that?
His wee sailor hat. He's such a cute shit.
You mean lift.
Okay, that was the end. Here, guys, I ain't gonna lie. I think Mr. Hanky might be one of my favorite characters. I like him. I think he's funny as shit. Funny as shit. You get it? Ha 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 ha. Ladies and gentlemen, before you leave and continue your life or grow gray hairs and go bald, feel free to subscribe to the channel. I'd appreciate it a lot. And also, I stream on Twitch. I don't know how you would know, I only tell you in every video 6 times. Haha. Have a great weekend, guys. See you later.